Bart.
And Kiro.
Bart, Kiro. Those two have shown to be a tough spot for him. See if Elby can shake off any rust he has here. Oh, he's in top eight, so I assume most of the rust is gone. Oh my god, he's so fast. It's obscene.
Starts very early with the ledge pressure.
Vidya's got good. Right, I don't know if these two have ever played, but Vidya was definitely moving earlier. He's a good player.
Okay.
Ooh. LD just knows the way to pressure Pikachu.
One grab though from Finio.
Yeah, would be a lot of trouble. What he needs. Okay, run him down and up smash him. First stock goes to LD.
It's a great combo. And that's so standard for LD. It's crazy. He's like a robotic, a machine.
Yeah, he finishes most of his combos with up smash. And I mean, it's a thing of beauty. Not that I'm biased. You know, Baltimore and Fox player can't possibly be biased towards LD right now. Pivot lasers are nice. Like, it's definitely a looking thing. Give him a single hit just to keep him in the combo. Oh my goodness, he is comboing the heck out of Pika right now. Ooh, wow.
Chartable.
Finio just misses. Down there is a little high. Oh my god!
Now,
okay.
Those jabs to up smash, I mean, it's hard, but you can DI them.
Yeah.
Right?
It's just, Dizzle, why aren't you here? What are you doing?
We'd be going wild in the background.
Yeah. LD's, fan club is right here in the commentary area. Yeah, now LD's pretty good at escaping Pika too. I mean, outside of his obscene, like, his like Firefox angles are crazy. But like, he used the shine to escape the pressure when he was on the left side of the stage the last time he was over there. And it just shot Pikachu back across the stage. So it got him off him, so he didn't have to worry about, you know, getting tossed off stage and have to edge guard there. It's just very smart play knowing, hey, I only have, you know, this amount of frames to get out of here, so I'm gonna use shine to do it.
Yeah, and I feel like when Fox combos Pikachu, especially with the amount of DI, with, you know, such great players, a lot of it is just improvising.
Yeah.
And just going off of flow. It's not the same stuff at all. Like,
real good escape by Finio there. I mean, I know he's back off stage, but that last edge guard sequence was pretty nice.
Yeah, and even if Finio got back on stage, he was still in the unfavored neutral there,
yeah.
Right?
I mean, Fox wants you towards the edge because he's a pretty good at edge guard. I mean, as weak as his recovery can be in certain situations, he's pretty good at edge guarding, you know, going deep and getting people back. Finio gets out of that combo. That was looking a little rough. He got out of there.
Okay.
Okay. This should be easy for Finio. Yep.
That's what he's got to do.
Alright, he's jumped down to one stock. Pikachu can very easily get Fox at this percent. So,
he wanted the ledge there. Oh, gets out of it.
Fox is at high percent. That's when Pikachu starts to struggle.
Finio down to his left stock.
Two stock lead here for LD. Double down tilt. Okay. Get this guy out of here. Dude, this is insane.
Never fails to impress me, LD.
Are you dodging lasers though? You're doing a good job here.
Nice recovery there. Oh.
Yeah, I like that that low recovery.
Yeah, down and up.
Oh, that's gonna be. Oh, dude, he could have ended it. He's playing with his food. Uh-oh. Okay. That should be easy stay. Yep. Alright. Finio's within one. Maybe LD will stop playing with his food and just finish him.
Okay.
We'll see. This is a good spot. Oh.
Oh, wow.
What? Excuse me? Okay. We're doing that now? I guess that's a thing.
Yeah, that was wild.
the sickest F smash. So cool, it sends you the other way.
Yeah, so how did that work? Was that just DI?
My guess is Pikachu was coming up and over Fox. So, like, the hitbox hit him as he was going past.
Okay.
I think that's right. Should have saved
the edgeguard situation here. Okay.
Ooh. Quick first stock, no damage.
All right.
See how, huh? Yeah. The single grab on Fox near ledge. I mean, it's truthfully, like, Fox's biggest weakness in this matchup. Just the low percent near ledge.
Yeah, the interesting thing about Fox is his recovery gets better when he's higher percent. He just has the crazier fastball and just like more options in the air.
Oh my god, that back air sent him right too. Like you hit him with the left leg of back air.
That'll do it.
It sent him right.
All tied up here.
Aldi's getting some crazy hitboxes today. Oh. Just tells him drop shield, jabs him, and down tilts him.
These combos are ridiculous.
Yeah, no, these are getting nuts.
It's so hard to escape them. Even with all the DI in the world, it just seems like there's always an option.
Oh!
And that's the LD special right there. All the jabs.
Just pivot jabs. Oh, yo, taunt. Okay, LD's feeling it. LD is feeling himself right now.
He'll do those jabs before the up smash for years.
Oh yeah, he'll walk you across Dreamland if you let him. But you gotta show that you're putting up a fight with DI to make him finish it, otherwise he'll just walk you.
It's a good little mind game. Like, you already know you're dead, but you got a DI. Or else he's just gonna keep doing it. Alright. Shino gets back on stage, but the pressure here is just ridiculous. LD making Fox look extremely viable. And he is, you just gotta play
him. I would say Fox is
pretty viable. Yeah. You just gotta play at such a consistent high level. I think he's one of the harder characters.
Okay.
Gets back. He's so fast.
His turnaround laser is pretty good. He'll run away from you and then just. You're eating a laser, you know, as soon as you think you can start chasing him. He's turned back around, he's got a laser right in your face. Double down tilt again! These double down tilts are nuts. Like, I guess I just didn't know that was a low percent combo. Alright, doesn't toy with him on that one. Okay. Dude, the shine dance. LD is just going off right now. Ooh, okay. Oh, okay.
It's gonna escape.
Yeah, no, like as much as he's getting comboed, he's getting good escapes, like when he gets out.
Oh my goodness.
Jeez. Four stop. LD is just feeling it.
Holy cow, man.
Alright. Let's see if Finio tries to counter pick Mario. I did not know this was a thing for Finio.
All right.
All right. Oh, he's just gonna stand there and clip. Oh boy, dude. No, dude. Just chasing him with shines. This is insane.
Okay.
Okay, Mario. Mario's edge guarding strong. Like, I would say he's second to Pikachu in edgeguarding Fox, just because he's got so many ways to get back. Like, I mean, he's got his down B for vertical, you know, a little bit horizontal. His up B's got good distance vertically and horizontally.
What about Kirby?
Yeah, because, I mean, Kirby's down or down air.
Yeah.
I mean, it's a single, any hit of it, you know, pretty much kills Fox. Tell he's a little hesitant to throw fireballs because LD
got that brutal shine.
Yeah. Dude, LD will chase with shine too. It's kind of crazy. Okay.
Finio takes a lead here though.
First stock. Oh. Oh no. Whiffs the Tonka. Dude, these guys are having at it right now.
He gets back on stage though. Ooh. Oh, they're playing so close to each other. Oh.
All the spit, yo, LB is just toying right now. He's gonna try and name shines only. LB decided he's had enough, like, actual playtime now. To shine. What a guy. Oh, Finney was, like, putting up a pretty good fight here. Like, but even though LB's, you know, at this point, memeing on him with, shines. Oh my god, he is so fast. It's insane. Like, Phineas still putting up a fight, even though, you know, LD's kind of messing around here.
Shines are not easy at all. You gotta be super precise with them, yeah, right? Well, yeah.
I mean, he's teleporting with his shines. He's putting them, like, just where they need to be, or, like, right outside that range. It's crazy how he's just chasing them. Oh.
With the frame one escape options, but not really able to capitalize it. Okay. Gets it up there. No follow up. Oh no.
Oh my god. Like, it's insane how quick he's moving. Like, I know I keep saying it.
It's amazing.
Like,
every
I'm kind
time.
Of fanboying here, but like. It really is crazy to see, like, this kind of speed. Like, he's exactly...
Oh, Finio gets him with the up smash.
Okay. Oh, he just got time for the long taunt. Okay. And he gets the cancel. Okay. There's no taunt cancel spaghetti on the second one, though. He got exactly what he wanted.
So, how do you get out of these shines? Is it just, like, a stream DI and, like, one
so,
frame
escapes? Yeah, kind of like... You kind of want to try and DI off stage, so that way Fox. I mean, I'm not even sure off stage at this point, because like LB's like fearless with the shines, but like I feel like you'd want to get out as far as you can, and you know, because like there's not a ton of hits done on shine, so you know maybe you can get out and hit Fox with an aerial, and, you know, try and knock him away.
Hard to do against someone like
someone
LD,
LD. Yeah, I mean, that's going
to
be...
Who seems to be, like, five steps ahead, always.
Yeah. And dude thinks I'm... He's playing seven-dimensional
okay, with the up airs.
Underwater ping pong, while everyone else is playing Smash 64.
Can Finio get the up edge guard?
Oh,
no.
Oh, hits him with firebox. Firebox. My wife's...
All right, that'll be the stuff.
Okay. Yeah, is LD about to get memed on? Thinks he's memeing on Finio over here. I think he might get the last laugh here. Oh, he gets back? Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
Alright.
Still up the stock.
I mean, this is, you know, out of the realm of possibility.
Definitely.
Maybe. Oh, okay. That one's gonna be tough for Mario. Doable. Yeah, Mario seems like a tough character to beat Shines on. That recovery is very good. He's like turning away from him at this point too. He's not even like giving chase anymore. Hey, there's the first fireball. And it gets Shine. Finally decides to try a fireball. Oh my god. He can shine it. This could go to time.
Finio's trying to close this out here.
Yeah, no. If Finio takes this game, like, props to him for sure. I know I would be infinitely more lost than he is right now. Oh. Would that hit? I don't know if that would hit.
Okay.
Alright, this is gonna be it for Fox. That's a goofy angle.
Alright.
Yeah, I don't know.
Finneo takes a game.
Finneo takes a game off LD. I know. We'll see what Finneo does. Is he gonna stay Mario and see if Yeah, they're having a good time. Finneo's being a good sport here.
Yeah, definitely. Everyone's having fun. It's a great event.
Yo, Falcon Dinner? Is he trying to corrupt LD's pure heart right now?
No, going right back to Pika. All right, so I don't think we'll see Shines only here.
Game four. 2-1. All right, after getting 4,000% meme done. He switches back to Pika. So he's gonna put on a serious pants here.
Nice forward tilt. All right. Finneo takes the first stock.
Oh. Just runs right past him. Someone had told me before today that jab down tilt was good on Pika's shield. Would not have believed it. But
jab down tilt, really?
Yeah, that's what Aldi was doing there. The last hack right before he got the kill. He's jabbing the down tilt until it works. Oh, that's trouble.
Just gotta grab the ledge.
Yeah. Fox probably could magnet hands that if Pika wasn't there, but at that point, that's the obvious edge guard. You just go to the ledge.
Yep.
Fox isn't going
to
make that.
Super easy to do. Nice and safe. Okay.
Okay, Fox. Oh, the fastball right to ledge. Smart option. Ooh, okay.
It's a 69. I don't think this will be enough.
He's going for the smart options here, not trying to do anything too crazy.
And keeping up with the matchup. Oh, he wanted to grab the other way.
What was that, four jabs?
I missed.
It's kind of crazy. The way LD will just brute force his way to a kill with a jab. Like, other people will try other moves, you know, do a short hop down air or something to try and get in. But, like, LD is totally content just jabbing you until he can up smash. Which, I mean, if it works, like, absolutely go for it. But, like, it's definitely kind of out of the norm to see just how much he's willing to jab. I mean, it's a great move. Like, Fox's jab, definitely one of the better ones in the game.
Yep.
And it sets him up for his...
Finneo takes LD to last stock.
That's a kill move.
Yeah, this could be crazy. All these down there.
Okay. Oh, just misses in the upper. Ooh, okay. Running, jab, up smash at ledge. No run off. Yo, the shine jab tech. LD's getting the combos going. Some there will be. Say there will not be a game five.
Oh my god.
Oh, okay, Finneo's still living. Oh, Finneo so many times today has just come up short. He's come up short on the ledge like that so many times today. Like, he's just getting single zips.
He played well, though. He got LD last stock.
Like, in that matchup, getting LD the last stock, that's pretty good.
I'm sure.